forces the shadow to kind of go up, right? If this was a flat pie, the shadow would be like that. Because it's round, the shadow would be like that. So we're going to put that shadow right there. And then the ear, a lot of times I'll just put the light source behind the head, and the ear, it's almost like a door that sticks out a little bit off the head. The light source here, the back of that door is in shadow, and sometimes you can pass it back across the side of your face. So, now to draw, utilizing these principles of food and architecture.
Yeah.